numerous homes in both communities have been robbed during the night over the past several months. The suspects have stolen cash